graduates from the College of Arts and Sciences for the degree of Bachelor of Arts in Communication Arts. As of July 29, 2019, Luis Ann Amor Maca, Yara Paulina Calizon Raimundo, Camille Consuelo Rubio, Cherubi Zhao C. As of January 6, 2020, Elizabeth Mirasol Aguado, Luis Ruth Pinalba Bacoli, Aisa Aldrian Andaya Cardona, Ira Claudia Decena Centeno, Carmel Eloise Lagman Pajardo, Jarod Anudon Gabana, Rhea Francesca Marquez Sison, Michelle Ann Villabesa Talabis, Diego Raymond Escolano Tribdino, Carla Gabriel Roque Trillanes, John Kirby Derrick Vicente, Alicia Feliciano Taclas, cum laude, recipient of the CAS Medal of Merit for Academic Excellence. Gail Ann Mila Villagomesa, cum laude, recipient of the CAS Medal of Merit for Academic Excellence. Krista Marie Linao Pama, cum laude, recipient of the CAS Medal of Merit for Academic Excellence. Janine Micaela Beroya Caayaw, cum laude, recipient of the CAS Medal of Merit for Academic Excellence. Ana May Balintongog Sagaw, magna cum laude, recipient of the CAS Dean's Medal for Academic Excellence. As of August 15, 2020, Jeremy Lalucin Abarido, Jamie Angeline Piso Broquesa, Janelle Roa Cabrera, Mark Ayril Rumbaon Castillo, Joseph Alexander Guillermo Guillen Crisologo, Andrea Christy Aranar Debera, Patricia Angela Bogagaw Echano, Biel Marinella Malte Garcia, Gia Pauline Padual Godinez, Arisel Masaganda Husay, Leonel Gabia Latina, Jeremy Marinella Silor Ledesma, Astrid Colin Montilla Loo, Danielle Sin Valenzuela Macapal, Wendelin Canalita Mateo, Jana Regina Nibongco Mondonyedo, Alpa Amor Duran Opulencia, Jorel Cedric Capili Oriel, Jeremy Ben Pagtalunan Panga, Pamela Marie Sousa Panukulan, Janelle Purog Sadi, Lina Luis Vergara, Cloyd Marit Nabea Garcia, cum laude, recipient of the CAS Medal of Merit for Academic Excellence. Wenelit Mensera Manilay, cum laude, recipient of the CAS Medal of Merit for Academic Excellence. Nathan Perez Felix, magna cum laude, recipient of the CAS Medal of Merit for Academic Excellence. For the degree of Bachelor of Arts in Philosophy, as of August 15, 2020, Maria Angelica Bautista Abanilla, Risa Marie Yap Aspiras, Patricia K. Alberto Castillo, Martin Vincent Dimaculangan Contreras, Bonju Ku, Marie Joy Palis Olicano, Eric Carlos Valdez Panga, Patrick Joshua Ilao Villegas, Erwin Frank Eleuterio Magana, cum laude, recipient of the CS Medal of Merit for Academic Excellence. For the degree of Bachelor of Arts in Sociology, as of July 29, 2019, Angela Queenie Brion Alcantara, Oliver Franco Dumlao Astilla, Maria Gabriel Ocampo Villarin, as of January 6, 2020, Gabriel J. Bulanyo Cowen, Crescia Marie Madrid Castillo, Jess Ann Dimapiles Convocar, Francis Buluran de la Cruz, Cyrus Salazar Digma, Katrina Francesca Suma Pilomino, Carmelo Aranza Lee, Regina Isabel Sabay Lizardo, Isabella Therese Ganay Nemo, Maria Lourdes Rañosa Reyes, Lay Colleen Tamisin Sally, Bianca Maris Ramos Bigno, Yonsen Jun Cum Laude, recipient of the CS Medal of Merit for Academic Excellence. As of August 15, 2020, Ronnie May Ragandin Arabit, Christian Bailon Abila, Judith Ruth Liboro Borella, Roxanne Pabellina Candelaria, Eden Valdez Cometa, Karen May Estrella Ilasigi, John Paulo Presnido Garcia, Ray Justin De La Cruz Imus, Aya Patricia Ponsalan Macalindong, Victoria Mile Loyola Martin, Maria Leteña De La Torre Martinez, Miyuki Antoinette Señares Nara, Noslyn Faye Tubog Natividad, Amber Rose Bern De Guzman Olvida, Giovanni Manaltag Onsat, Jerome Andy Pagtalunan Panga, Alessandro Alfred Eli Perez, Eliza Jade Alquesa Perez, James Brian Ray Rodriguez Salera, Kevin Troy Salvacion Wagwag, Blaise Pink Gundan Romero, cum laude, recipient of the CS Medal of Merit for Academic Excellence. Christopher Nicole Gutierrez Elemos, magna cum laude, recipient of the CS Medal of Merit for Academic Excellence. Leah Sophia Sahagun Leonardo, magna cum laude, recipient of the CS Faculty Medal for Academic Excellence. For the degree of Bachelor of Science in Applied Mathematics, as of July 29, 2019, Kirby Rafael Balagon, Carl Anthony Esteves Casal, Gio Jason Santos Gonzalez, Jomari Panti Valle, as of January 6, 2020, Joel Bongaling Adipuin, Chelsea Denise Samson Blancada, Daniel Seris Edombingo de Mejelio, Omar Roa Francisco, Christine Cel Magpantay Garcia, R. Vincent de los Rios Cara, Gerald Altobesa Loquinario, Alain Jerome Aguirero Panopio, Cristal Ann Mendoza Perez, Patricia Ann Villanueva Quilitis, Joan Elaine Leslie Vera Sabater, Gilbert Baitiong Tauro, Judith Atendido Torres, as of August 15, 2020, Sarah Madeleine Atapia Balayan, Malcolm Randall Castillo Kalalang, Gilbert Elvis Asoy Cerillo, Alyssa Maximol Estacio, Alex Benedict Verdun Gaspar, Rose Alfred Cruz Diaw, Kenan Penas Montalban, Crystal Jean Tarun Natividad, Princess Perez Silva, Isabel Maria Velasco Tolentino. For the degree of Bachelor of Science in Applied Physics, as of July 29, 2019, Mojun Gabriel Manzanillo. As of January 6, 2020, Manuel Martin Balmeo, Ann Nicole Plural Hipolito, Patrick Nexus Casabuena Pasha, John Bradley McNelena Sevilla, Arian Justin Bandejas Enverga, Elaine Oriel Espirito, Hazel Rose Gabilagin Nunez, Ken Mark Manikis Sigua, John Jordan Herrera Tikal. For the degree of Bachelor of Science in Biology, as of July 29, 2019, Miko Joseph Sinag Alojado, Sheila Marie Agustin Kuanan, Joel Julius Almario Evangelista, Maria Teresa Angela Benese Garado, Gia Shanin Barreto Garzola, Franz Froilan Sereneo Gumapak, Trishan Nicole Mirapentes Lial, Roslyn Ann Rosales Pantoni, Iron Gabriel Mesa Paras, Christopher Brian Dimayakyak Polido, Elaine Russell Robero Reyes, Jixlyn Rose Carpintero Silaya, Sophia Pilin Hechanova Abayon, cum laude, recipient, CS Medal of Merit for Academic Excellence. As of January 6, 2020, John Emmanuel Gonzalez Abadilla, Maria Conchita Kayla Dominguez Abellanosa, Christian Adriel Miguel Angeles, Carl Hermi Pareja Arciga, Julian Villarama Asuncion, Maxim Nicole Bernardino Barlow, Sophia Daniel Narvaez Bondad, Keisha May Nicole Bereber Cabognason, John Michael Achenza Castillo, Unides Tim Clet Cruel De Pip, Renshed Joy Lumbo De Lupirit, Blair Jocelyn De Leon De Borja, Arlon Jobert De Jesus, Francis Andre De Leon De Sagun, Sin Timothy Bawan Garkutan, Ariana Belocha Asuncion Gallardo, John Paulo De Castro Gagnola, Christine Joy Carandang Manzanilla, Hannah Alcala Mercado, Patricia May Henson Punsalan, Fatima Leila Serrano Quijano, Daphne Celine Hernandez Romero, Annie Gili Misa Sanggalan, Maria Amor Cielo Organia Tolentino, Jose Dale Lau Villacruzis III, Joanna Liana May Villarino Villanueva, Elisa Jane Barrera Williams, Gerald Mera Aguilar Cum Laude, recipient of the CS Medal of Merit for Academic Excellence. As of August 15, 2020, Amanda Gabriel Abenoja Andres, Robert John Janeiro Avila, Gracian Muriel Umbao Babol, Juan Miguel David Balatibat, Saina Therese Tanyada Bundad, Ryan Christian Legua Boston, Noe Dipasupil Kabatan, Jude Kevin Cahillas Chu, Yvonne Sophia Tulawan Cipriano, Yasmin Daniel Credo, Camille Kiambao Cruzada, Elisa Carrie Habagat de la Cruz, Tomas Gabriel Hernaez de Singaño, Princess Nika Miguel Gadasa, Tom Bautista Gatmaitan, Frances Raisa Paredes Ilaw, Nathaniel Albert Gonzalez Lim, Christian May Rehensa Limangaya, Alexis Jean Bantige Malagotnot, Kisra May Tangale Marquez, Mariel Fatima Dapuma Matreo, Gabriel Ramos Medinilla, Daniel Clois Patrice Ona Medilla, Clark Ken Vincent Paringit Mercado, Annalil Obstraculo Milano, Ana Micaela Muñoz Noble, Christian Paul Flores Paculan, Julio Miguel Bodabilla Reyes, Christine Gay Paraiso Rizardo, Rhea Francesca Sirin Serrano Santiago, Margaret Michelle Bebing Tating, John Albert Cañete Torres, Selena Luis Pajarillo Saide, Lady Hero Dale Hainga Salsos, John Patrick Peralta Dais, cum laude, recipient, CS Medal of Merit for Academic Excellence. Kirk Jimenea Taray, cum laude, recipient of the CS Medal of Merit for Academic Excellence. Lance Sprival Anotal Lopez, cum laude, recipient of the CS Medal of Merit for Academic Excellence. Anlin Jane Bondad Rocha, cum laude, recipient, CS Medal of Merit for Academic Excellence. For the degree of Bachelor of Science in Chemistry, as of July 29, 2019, Alisa Zen Reyes Aguilala, Charlene May Yago Daya. As of January 6, 2020, Noreen Ann Cabralda Alipio, Cyrene Mercado Bolaños, Shireen Manalo Bolante, John Patricia May Canje Centeno, Maria Basilisa Concepcion Aranas Cepillo, Maria Rickmay Ponce Datiles, Luke Vincent Saubon Domingo, Anbea Roby Reyes Dumol, Nemesio Lique Endoso Jr., Francis Lawrence Chen Andres Ho, Ricardo de Mesa Marsan, Greg Edward de la Cruz Montoya, Roland Paul Pabalan Parakikay, Chantal Jade Cada Puse, Jerwin Colliado Quirante, Julianne Binoya Silvestre, Tricia Angela Alonso Tungia, Rafael Bienvenido Binalay Valera, Carlos Antonio Nigdao Concepcion, cum laude, recipient of the CAS Medal of Merit for Academic Excellence. As of August 15, 2020, Marjorie Pearl Cardona Linde. For the degree of Bachelor of Science in Computer Science, Noah Ezekiel Quintos Batacan, Jose Miguel Fernandez Castillo, Jesse Michaela Adan Musni, Jasper Ian Sider Arquilita, cum laude, recipient of the CS Medal of Merit for Academic Excellence. As of January 6, 2020, Michael Kenneth Gornal Abano, Jetro de la Peña Abaro, Clark Daniel Potes Almazan, Ramon Leonardo Cañeda Capunpon, Francis Jomar Gugulin Cervantes, Rodolfo Christian Sam Carrion Escoto, Erlyn May Supilio Evangelista, Christine Faith Cirujano Gabuya, Regner Diaz Gutierrez, Jeriel Gonzalez Haro, Lordwin Ginoo Lagui, Aaron Velasco Magnaye, Mark Gabriel Menjola Mataya, Aldous Real of Damen Mendoza, Maria Regine Ganson Mendoza, Peter Ian Paul Mercado Musaya, Patricia Denise Mangabat Ordonia, Antoinette Agor Porca, Ramon Antonio Arambulo Reventar, Renz Amiel Morales Reyes, Natalie Nicole Balmes Solure, Kia May Salientes Sumabes, Hebas Lynn Pereiro Quijada, cum laude, recipient of the CS Medal of Merit for Academic Excellence. Gabriel Joaquin Ortega Gamo, cum laude, recipient CS Medal of Merit for Academic Excellence. Robert Ariola Kosuko, cum laude, recipient CS Medal of Merit for Academic Excellence. As of August 15, 2020, Paolo Miguel Reliosa Astudillo, Michael Brian Medina Castro, Jonah Biato Katindig, Daimler Martillana Clavel, Charles Jason Lucas Dadios, William David Pulo Escador, Omare Decena Fernandez, Francis James Libanan Figueroa, Robin Joshua Pita Gagpanan, John Russell Molera Garcia, Justin Paul Bungay Diaw, Xavier Merlin Lambon, Robin Tihada Liano, Jara Colin Estillero Mojica, Mois Francisco Naku, Erica Luis Abis Nepomuceno, Maria Teresa Layante Pagtananan, Er Joseph Albino Palapar, Katrina Ann Nugit Salvador, Mark Stephen Partosa Sanchez, Jasper Camora Suma, Mary Queen De Vera Tenedero, Marvin Gerald Peranil Villador, Lorenzo de la Mar Sabalia, Emil Roy Pariñas Villanueva, cum laude, recipient of the CS Medal of Merit for Academic Excellence. For the degree of Bachelor of Science in Mathematics, as of July 29, 2019, Luel Adrian Aulin Busano, John Mark Red Balagtay. As of January 6, 2020, Abander Plain Evangelista Bacani, Cherry May Cerro Lago, Neil Reyes Romaldez Jr., Henry Oliver Yap, Joyce Denise Montero Saballero. As of August 15, 2020, John Miguel Tan Dagala, Joshua Levina Larios, Junaid Makaraig Sultan, for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Mathematics and Science Teaching. As of July 29, 2019, Aldrin Ruiz Padul Gabinete. As of January 6, 2020, Paula Bianca Rubia Almonte, Michelle Francia Armilla, Joyce Christian Bernardo Asilum, Kevin Ian Noel Lanto Cruz, Angelica Lopez de la Cruz, Lynn Eler Enojo, John Joshua Capote Ganson, Robert John Degal Labalan, Gian Pedro Silio Rubian Marquez, Christian Anthony Puwa Ramos Nang, Christopher Katibog Oligiano, Roel Pernan Ilo San Andres, Ransmer John Reyes Soriano, Arion Juris Vival Umali. As of August 15, 2020, Christine Amorao Camacho, Nicolo Alexio Rodriguez Prando, Leslie Ann Loyola Ilaw, Kyle Andre Untalan Manogsong, Nathaniel Balitas Pereda. For the degree of Bachelor of Science in Statistics, as of January 6, 2020, Cielo Marie Areja Castañeda, Bernadette Luis Villanueva Dinglasan, Hannah Faith Manubay Halasan, Christia Lynette Landicho Piduca, Jason Crystal Ann Javier Punan, Marie Allen Manalo Rebon, Armeline De Leon Ramon, Marinel Maan Sumampong Templo. As of August 15, 2020, Jose Malate Apungol, Lorenzo Christian Katapia Balayan, Iron Miguel Chua Cuevas, John Jervin Lagradilla Ibardone, Henrik Sin Paderoco Fabregas, Alea Paulo Velasco Hinojosa, Vince Harvey Bernardo Juan, Stephanie Kate Esquilona Mendoza, Priscilla Bernadine Oliver Roderos, Orange Gwen Dalocapas Torres, Jeremiah Reina Ventura, Abe Cesar Cuba Perez, cum laude, recipient of the CS Medal of Merit for Academic Excellence.
Ang pahinungod pinaiginagawad sa mga natatanging nagsipagtapos na nagsilbing volunteer ng universidad. Sila ay mga namumukod tanging mag-aaral na nagbigay ng oras, kahayanan, talino at pagmamalasakit upang tugunan ang tawag ng oblation na paglingkuran ang mga maralitang komunidad at sektor ng lipunan. Sa kanilang sakripisyo at pag-aalay ng sarili, patuloy na nabubuhay ang diwa at kaluluwa ng Universidad ng Pilipinas na maglilingkod sa bayan ng walang hinihinging kapalit. Sa kanilang maliliit na paraan, sila ang nagsisilbing higanting simbolo ng pamantasan ng bayan at mga tagapagdala ng mensahe ng kaunlaran at pag-asa.
Recipients of the Ugnayan ng Pahinungod Public Service Fee: Crystal Marie Hama, Bianca Maris Digno, Arian Justin Enverga, Ken Mark Sigua, Kyle Andre Manungsong.
A pleasant morning to everyone, and to the UPLB Class of 2020, let us congratulate ourselves for hurdling every difficulty that we encountered in our journey towards graduation. Let us not just applaud our fellow students who are graduating with Latin honors, but also those who did not wait for their formal graduation to assume their responsibility as members of our society. Let us be thankful to our fellow students who are selfless and brave enough to go out on the streets and be the voice of the voiceless while minding their academic requirements. These questions made me realize that my worth as a person and my ability to make a change in our nation are not inversely related to the number of years I took to finish my degree program. 5 long years of perseverance, diligence, and yes, moments of doubt. But finally, here I am with my sablay. This is not to encourage academic delinquency, but to remind people that things could still get out of hand even if you exerted so much effort to avoid such unfortunate circumstances. However, let us be mindful that there is always another chance to find a way back to our goals, and that is if we just keep on reminding ourselves that we have a definite purpose to fulfill despite the delays and the setbacks. I also hope that people will stop being judgmental to delayed students and invalidating their efforts. Let us constantly be reminded that we are not actually aware of what they had to go through just to attend every class or to submit every class requirement. And to you, my fellow graduates, let us remember that each of us has a story worth sharing, because it is not just our academic feats that make our stories and college life valuable, but rather the lessons that went with them. I therefore encourage everyone to let your stories be heard. Let your stories spark hope in our nation during these trying times. Let your stories inspire other UP students who are still fighting for their eventual graduation. Let your stories help in building a dream of a 10-year-old elementary student in your community. Let your stories encourage incoming and current college students to broaden the purpose of their professional dreams, from just earning a decent income for their families to also serving our nation. Aside from inspiring people, I also believe that our stories are meant to open eyes. I am well aware that with us are graduates who struggled financially while finishing their degree programs because of the multitude of academic requirements that they had to spend their tight allowances on. Some of us may even have friends, former classmates, or relatives who opted to stop attending college because of the lack of financial resources. Let us then amplify these stories to serve as a wake-up call to those officials sitting inside their air-conditioned government offices that quality education remains a privilege for some instead of being a right for everyone. Some of us may also belong to communities where out-of-school children and out-of-school youths are common. Let us echo the stories of these people to call for an inclusive education system. And now, that the new normal for students necessitates having stable internet connection and electronic devices, it is expected that more students will be deprived access to quality education. Parati nating naririnig na kabataan ang pag-asa ng bayan. Pero paano ito mangyayari kung hahayaan nating manatili ang isang sistemang patuloy na pumapatay sa pag-asa nilang makapag-aral? Let us continue calling for a sustainable change in our education system. Let us strive for a new normal in which no students are left behind, because our country is investing more on ensuring equal access to quality education. Right now, we are all enraged with the incompetence of this government in addressing the pressing issues in our country. This should make us more eager to fulfill our duty as a scholar ng bayan para sa bayan, while remembering the reasons why we desire to make a positive impact in our nation. I hope the values that the university instilled in our hearts will be our armor against corruption and will be our guide to always side with what is just and right. One of us can be the next leader of this country, but still fail to serve the people because of the lack of compassion and the wrong inclination of the heart. I believe that it takes a radical change in our hearts to continually serve the people without losing hope. And it starts by being compassionate and empathetic of the situation of our fellow Filipinos, especially the underprivileged and the oppressed. From this should stem our personal decision to translate our compassion and empathy into actions that would really lead to the solutions that we desire for our country. With this, I hope that every personal dream that we will make as we go out of the university will always be tied to our aspiration of improving the welfare of those in the marginalized sector and of the betterment of the Filipino nation in general. Nawa ay laging nasa Diyos at bayan ang ating katapatan. Padayon, mga eskolar ng bayan para sa bayan.
Tapat akong sumusumpa bilang isang nakapagtapos sa Universidad ng Pilipinas na sisikapin kong maging karapat-dapat sa karangalan at pamantayan at kahusayan ng aking universidad, na isasaloob ang mga bagay na mag-aangat sa aking kaisipan at pagkatao at mamamalaging nasa panig ng batas, kalayaan at katarungan, alang-alang lahat sa paglilingkod sa bayan at sangkatauhan.
Mangyayari lamang na tumayo ang mga magtatapos at itaas ang kanang kamay. Taos puso akong nanunumpa na isa sa katuparan ko ng buong husay, katapatan at walang pag-iimbot ang mga tungkuling nakaatang sa akin bilang kasapi ng samahan ng mga nagsipagtapos sa Universidad ng Pilipinas. Ipagtatanggol ko at ipaglalaban ang kapakanan ng universidad na aking pinagtapusan, ang Universidad ng Pilipinas. At ipinapangako ko magiging matapat na nagtapos sa universidad na ito sa lahat ng pagkakataon. Kaya tulungan nawa ako ng Diyos.
Pakitaas po lamang ang ating kanang kamay at sumunod po kayo sa akin. Taos puso akong nanunumpa na isa sa katuparan ko ng buong husay at katapatan at walang pag-iimbot ang mga tungkuling nakaatang sa akin bilang kasapi ng samahan ng mga nagtapos sa Universidad ng Pilipinas, Los Baños. Ipagtatanggol ko at ipaglalaban ang kapakanan ng universidad na aking pinagtapusan. At ipinangangako kong magiging matapat na kasapi ng samahan na ito sa lahat ng pagkakataon, kaya tulungan nawa ako ng Diyos.